Good evening, Namaskar. Thank you for joining in for another exciting episode of Carlo Rodriguez Presents Saturday Stardom Live. मैं सुजय गुप्ता आप सभी का बहुत-बहुत स्वागत करता हूँ। Last week हम लोग मिले मिस्टर आइवन रॉड्रिग्स से, जिनके साथ की हमने बहुत सारी बातें जाना, उनकी लाइफ की स्ट्रगल्स के बारे में, और उन्होंने भी एंटरप्रेन्योर्स के बारे में बड़े सारे मैसेजेस दिए। हमारी आज की गेस्ट एक ऐसी एक्ट्रेस है जो एक वीजे भी है और एक सिंगर भी। दिल चाहता है, पेज थ्री, फैशन, लागा चुंदरी में दाग जैसी अमेजिंग मूवीज करके उन्होंने हम सभी के दिल जीत लिए। सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्लीज जॉइन मी इन वेलकमिंग द वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड टैलेंटेड सुचित्रा पिल्लई। लेट्स कनेक्ट विद हर। सुचित्रा पिल्लई, हाउ आर यू? थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग ऑन आवर शो टुडे। विद इतने सारे लोग आपका बहुत देर से इंतजार कर रहे थे। एंड हाउ आर यू? व्हाट्स हैपनिंग दिस डेज? हाउ इज द न्यू नॉर्मल?
थैंक यू सुजय, मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ कि आज यहाँ पे आ गई हूँ सैटरडे स्टारडम लाइव पे, और बहुत सारे लोगों से मिल सकती हूँ इसके जरिए। लॉकडाउन का पूछो मत यार, सबके लिए बहुत ही अलग अलग था, लेकिन पहले तो 3 महीने आई वॉज लाइक रियली यू नो आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू विद माय सेल्फ, क्योंकि मैं एक ऐसी लड़की हूँ जो हमेशा कुछ ना कुछ करती रहती हूँ, हाइपर एक्टिव हूँ, मुझे काम करना अच्छा लगता है। एंड सो यू नो सिटिंग एट होम डूइंग घर का काम ऑल ऑफ दैट वाज अ बिट न्यू टू मी फ्रैंकली, क्योंकि लॉकडाउन के एकदम पहले आई वॉज बिजी विद 2 projects, तो यू नो सडनली वो स्विच ऑफ हो गया, और यू नो घर में बैठना 24/7 एंड यू नो गेटिंग यूज्ड टू द होल न्यू सिस्टम, तो वो थोड़ा सा इट टुक अ बिट ऑफ गेटिंग यूज्ड टू, लेकिन आई थिंक सब लोग के लिए इट वाज नेसेसरी, यू नो सुजय, दिस इट वाज मदर नेचर्स वे ऑफ ये कहना कि हेलो तुम लोग क्या कर रहे हो अपनी जिंदगी को लेके, यू नो जस्ट सिट डाउन, रिलैक्स फॉर अ लिटिल बिट, और जो चीजें मैटर करती हैं अपनी लाइफ में, जस्ट व्हाई डोंट यू टेक अ लुक एट दैट फॉर अ लिटिल व्हाइल राइट नाउ। You know, सब लोग अपने अपने धुन में थे, everyone is just, you know, so busy with their work and other things. So this was a wake-up call, I think, सबके लिए, which is good.
Fantastic. I mean, you are such a versatile, you know, you have such a versatile personality. You've done engineering, you've been a VJ, you've done modeling, you've been such a successful actress. You've covered almost all the areas. How was the experience?
Yeah, so, you know, मैंने हमेशा ये अपने जहन में रखा है कि यू नो द एक्टिंग इटसेल्फ इज क्वाइट एन इनसिक्योर इंडस्ट्री, यू नो स्पेशली अगर आप फिल्म और टेलीविजन और सबके बारे में सोचते हो, तो कुछ ऐसे महीने होते हैं जब लगातार काम आता है, यू नो यू आर वर्किंग ऑल ऑफ द टाइम, और कुछ महीने होते हैं जब कुछ नहीं होता, यू नो सो यू हैव टू हैव अ प्लान बी, यू नो तो इसलिए मैंने हमेशा यू नो काफी अलग अलग चीजों में यू नो पुट माई हैंड इन मेनी पाइस, वेदर इट्स कॉम्पेयरिंग, वेदर इट्स वीजेइंग, वेदर इट्स आरजेइंग, थिएटर में, यू नो फिल्म टेलीविजन वेब, ऑल ऑफ दैट, आई राइट, आई सिंग, यू नो तो वो सब इट्स ऑल मे बी पार्ट ऑफ द सेम काइंड ऑफ इंडस्ट्री, बट यू नो एटलीस्ट देर इज समथिंग एल्स टू डू। डबिंग आर्टिस्ट हूँ बहुत से फिल्म के लिए, यू नो इंग्लिश टू हिंदी फिल्म, तो यू नो डूइंग ऑल ऑफ दैट काइंड ऑफ कीप्स यू बिजी, एटलीस्ट यू नो कि अगर ये नहीं है तो कुछ और है, यू नो तो लोग मुझसे हमेशा पूछते रहते हैं कि वाई सो मेनी थिंग्स सुची, और मैं उनको डायरेक्टली बात करती हूँ और बोलती हूँ वाई नॉट सो मेनी थिंग्स, जिंदगी तो एक ही है, यू गॉट टू फिल इट विद एवरीथिंग दैट यू कैन।
I completely agree. आपने you did your graduation in particularly in electronics engineering.
तो electronics. Yeah. So वो तो मेरी South Indian brain से I think यार.
Okay. So I am a computers engineer as well. और look आप then you move to arts and theatre. मतलब अगर ये electronics का ही चल रहा होता, तो where would you see yourself now?
You know, I always thought that if I continued working as an engineer, I definitely wouldn't have been working as an engineer jo udhar baith ke koi PCB design kar rahi hai. I would have been in the other side of it, you know, the marketing, the you know that side of the job. But main aise frankly main bol rahi hu ki ye South Indian genes hai jo, you know, mujhe physics acha lagta tha, maths acha lagta tha, so that's how I kind of got the marks, I got into engineering, I did it. लेकिन आई वॉज नॉट द टाइप टू से कि मुझे आई वॉन्ट टू स्टडी फर्दर एज एन इंजीनियर ये वो एंड देन ऑफकोर्स मैं इंग्लैंड चली गई. माई फर्स्ट मैरिज, आई गॉट मैरिज सून आफ्टर इंजीनियरिंग और तभी मैं इंग्लैंड चली गई और तभी ये सब शुरू हुआ. यू नो बाय फ्लूक ऑल ऑफ दिस एक्टिंग एंड एवरीथिंग स्टार्टेड ओवर देयर. सो आई जस्ट टुक इट यू नो वन डे एट अ टाइम, जो कुछ भी हुआ बिना प्लानिंग, बट टच वुड आई गॉट लकी एंड यू नो आई मैनेज टू डू ऑल द थिंग्स दैट आई रियली लव टू डू.
Wow. So what's your most challenging role as far as the Bollywood and the movies that you've done?
Movies ke pehle, I think what's coming to mind straight away is web series mein, jo recently maine Betal mein kiya tha, Netflix pe. You know, I was very much part of the horror angle of it. And it was very eerie for me to play a character like that. Jo maine kabhi pehle kiya nahi tha. और ये कैरेक्टर ऐसा है कि कुछ चिल्लम चिल्ली नहीं था. यू नो यू हैड टू से अ लॉट विद योर आईज, यू हैड टू स्केयर पीपल अ लॉट विद योर आईज एंड जस्ट बी वेरी वेरी ईरी एंड वेरी एंड आई थिंक आई अचीव दैट क्योंकि रिस्पांस बहुत ही अच्छा था और लोग मेरे दोस्तों भी मुझे फोन करके कह रहे थे कि माय गॉड सर्टेन सीन्स ऑफ योर्स तुम कुछ बोल भी नहीं रहे हो बट आई वाज रियली रियली स्केयर्ड. सो दैट वाज नाइस बट यू नो टू फाइंड दैट टू फाइंड द कैरेक्टर देयर वाज इंटरेस्टिंग एज वेल बिकॉज It's always more difficult जब आपके पास dialogue नहीं है और you know you have to just show it in the face and you have to be show a presence, you show your presence without having to say anything. So that was challenging as far as web is concerned. और filmों में I think for me it's a very less known film, Karkash करके एक film मैंने किया था जो कमल सराना ने direct किया था. It was with Anoop Soni, जो लोग art house film के bracket में शायद डालेंगे उनको. बट इट डिडंट रियली गेट कमर्शियल रिलीज लेकिन फेस्टिवल्स में गया था. फॉर मी टू प्ले अ वेरी डीग्लैमराइज्ड गांव की लड़की हु इज अंडर द थंब ऑफ अ वेरी मेल शोविनिस्टिक हस्बैंड एंड हाउ शी एम्पावर्स हरसेल्फ डिस्पाइट हर यू नो डिस्पाइट हर शॉर्टकमिंग्स डिस्पाइट व्हाटएवर्स हैपेंड टू हर हाउ शी एम्पावर्स हरसेल्फ टू हैव वन अपमैनशिप ऑन हर हस्बैंड as well as you know empowering herself. So that was a very interesting character for me to play, but you know, and it was in the language was Avdhi, you know, so it was not even just normal Hindi. So the challenges were that to you know be true to the character, one you know without the mask of the makeup and everything, to know that you just go out there in front of the camera jaise lag rahe ho waise lag rahe ho, you know, and be confident about it, you know, that kind of thing. Also it was the first time I did a love scene. I mean, very aesthetically shot love scene in the film. But I mean, could you know, it was so beautifully done, but it was so out there and in your face that people did sit up and take notice. In fact, kisi ne kaha tha, there was a review which said, in the history of the Hindi film industry, I don't think any actress has approached a love scene the way Suchitra Pillai has, which was a very big compliment for me because it was. ये जो कहते हैं टिटिलेशन नहीं था, देयर वाज नो एक्सपोजर पर से, बट एवरीथिंग वाज अगेन एक्सप्रेशन, एवरीथिंग वाज स्पेस एंड एवरीथिंग वाज यू नो अ फ्यू ऑफ द एक्शंस दैट वन वाज डूइंग एंड सो दैट वाज चैलेंजिंग मूवी वाइज. दूसरे पिक्चरों में तो यू नो आई कीप आस्किंग माय डायरेक्टर्स कि क्यों आप लोग मुझे यू नो टाइप पास करते रहते हो ऐसे, यू नो एज द बिची वाइफ और एज द बिची गर्लफ्रेंड, दिल चाहता है मैं थप्पड़ मार रही हूँ. You know, fashion में मैं बिची वाइफ हूँ प्रियंका के साथ, व्हेन आई हैड दैट सीन, यू नो मधुर भंडारकर ने अच्छा कहा था, व्हेन आई आस्क्ड हिम, आई सेड यू पुट मी इन सो मेनी मूवीज, सत्ता, पेज थ्री, फैशन, बट ऑल दीज कैरेक्टर्स हैव वन यू नो एंगल टू देम. तो वो कहता है कि सुची क्या है ना कि तू वैसे दिखती नहीं है, तो जब कैरेक्टर ऐसा है ना तो थोड़ा सा ट्विस्ट हो जाता है ना. हाउ कुड आई आर्ग्यू विद दैट लॉजिक, बट या सो एंड इवन माई टीवी सीरियल्स, यू नो द बैड मदर इन लॉ, बे इंतहा, द बैड मासी, स्वाभिमान, Abhi the, you know, again the bad mom in Bebaki, most of the time they kind of put me in that bracket. But what I like is bahut sare layers hote hain, the characters that I choose, they may be in the same vein but they have different layers, you know. Agar ek character manipulative hai to dusra manipulative nahi hai, lekin she's bad but she's not manipulative, you know. All the roles that I've got have been that way. And there have been directors like Pradeep Sarkar who gave me Michelle's role in Laga Chunri Mein Daag. There was you know Dil Chahta Hai, of course, which is an all-time favorite, as the girlfriend. Movies like Dast Vidaniya, you know, I did a little bit in Fitur, but little things like that, so many other films that I've been part of. they were all very very you know very different and stuff that I really enjoyed doing so I've been lucky
let's talk about dil chahta mein ek bada hi famous dialogue matlab log aapas mein bhi ye bolne lage lekin main magar wo suno to right so you've been a dominating girlfriend real life aise kuch hai ya matlab ulta hai reverse hai
nahi नहीं एक्चुअली आई एम नॉट यू नो आई एम नॉट मैं हमेशा लोगों को कहती रहती हूँ बिकॉज़ गाइस वुड कम अप टू मी एंड से यू नो थैंक गॉड वी डोंट हैव अ गर्लफ्रेंड लाइक यू आई सेड अरे यू डोंट इवन नो मी व्हाट डू यू मीन थैंक गॉड यू नो आई सेड या बट प्रियास कैरेक्टर वाज अ टफी डेफिनेटली यू नो एंड द गर्ल्स वुड से वी विश वी कैन बिकम लाइक यू आई सेड इफ यू न्यू हाउ आई रियली एम इन माय रिलेशनशिप्स देन यू वुडन्ट वांट टू बी लाइक मी आई एम क्वाइट अ सॉफ्टी frankly speaking so that was not real to life at all maine kabhi thappad nahi mara hai kisi ko you know but for saif ko 3 thappad mile the it was live it was real and it was real
you would remember those slaps of so, life
but that movie has like teen slaps the I mean I was of course I was a little concerned maine faran ko bola tha ki you know are you sure I mean don't we have to do this wo slap जैसे यू नो फेस के सामने एंड यू मूव यू नो दैट ही सेड नो 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 स्लैप हिम चलो ठीक है
चलो भाई आपको तैयार करते हैं
या सो दैट वाज गुड ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंसेस ऑल ऑफ देम रियली रियली गुड एक्सपीरियंस
आपने यू टॉक अबाउट फरहान आल्सो यू एक्टेड इन थिएटर मूवी वेब सीरीज सो एज पर यू इज देयर एनी डिफरेंस इन प्रोटोकॉल दैट इज बीइंग फॉलोड और हैज बीन फॉलोड या सबका डायरेक्शन का फॉर्मेट इज डिफरेंट एंड व्हिच वन डू यू लाइक
बहुत ही अलग है
Yeah.
For me, the biggest adrenaline rush, Amesha Sujay, it would be theater. Yes. Mm-hmm. For any actor per se. Yeah. You know, it is your true test as an actor. आप स्टेज पे जाते हो या तो आपका ऑडियंस आपको ताली देते हैं या फिर गाली देते हैं यू नो वन ऑफ द टू सो यू डोंट नीड टू वेट फॉर अ रिव्यू यू डोंट नीड टू वेट फॉर समबडीज ओपिनियन रिटन डाउन सब आपको दिखाई देता है ऑन देयर फेसेस यू नो इन द ऑडियंस इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू सो थिएटर गिव्स मी द बिगेस्ट बज लेकिन पैसे के मामले में ऑफ कोर्स यू नो दैट्स नॉट द रियल केस सो दैट्स व्हाई यू कांट रियली डिपेंड ऑन थिएटर बट दे आर ऑल वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट आई मीन जो थिएटर के एक्टिंग हम लोग करते हैं वॉइस मॉड्यूलेशन थ्रोइंग ऑफ द वॉइस एक्सेट्रा वो बिल्कुल ही इट्स नॉट द सेम व्हेन यू आर डूइंग अ टीवी सीरियल और व्हेन यू आर डूइंग अ मूवी बिकॉज एवरीथिंग इज सो क्लोज अप एंड एवरीथिंग इज ऑल राइट हियर यू नो सो यू डोंट नीड टू डू बिग एक्सप्रेशंस एंड यू डोंट नीड टू शाउट यू नो यू इवन इफ यू आर टॉकिंग टू समवन देयर इन अ टीवी सीरियल यू नो इट वुड स्टिल बी at a certain volume as opposed to really throwing your voice when you're on a stage so it's all very very different and very interesting you know for any actor to kind of go through all of these mediums it's very very interesting so to switch from you know one medium to another bahut hi interesting hota hai
so but ye aajkal jaise abhi kuch hi time pehle india mein awareness shuru ho gayi ott platforms ki and ekdam se आ गया जहाँ सारे सिनेमा बंद हो गए मूवीज वगैरह और मूवीज स्टार्टेड रिलीजिंग ऑन ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स यू थिंक ओटीटी विल टेक ओवर सिनेमा
यस
इट विल
I think so. I mean, I don't know about takeover. I mean, baatein chal rahi hai ki theaters are going to open up at 50% capacity, etc. The theater will always have, you know, going to a movie theater or going to a theater to watch a play will always have its own charm. You know, wo to hamesha, it's not going to be comparable to anything else. Lekin, I have to admit that the OTT platforms are definitely here to stay and stay in a big way. Frankly, ये लॉकडाउन वॉज प्रीटी गुड फॉर मी क्योंकि मेरे चार रिलीजेस हुए थे ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स पे ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन तो किसी ने मुझे लॉकडाउन क्वीन बुलाया यार आई वाज लाइक अरे वाह नॉट बैड यार सो आई हैड टू रिलीजेस ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स बेताल एंड मसाबा मसाबा एंड टू रिलीजेस ऑन ऑल्ट बालाजी कहने को हम सफर है एंड बेबाकी यू नो सो इट्स बीन गुड फॉर मी एंड आई लव द ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स एंड द वर्क देयर क्योंकि यू नो फाइनाइट होता है यू नो कि ये शुरू अभी है एंड अभी है एंड यू कैन टेक ऑन न्यू वर्क यू नो यू कैन प्लान योर लाइफ अहेड डेली सोप्स का वही प्रॉब्लम होता है यू नो यू हैव टू गिव 20-22 डेज इन अ मंथ तो दूसरा जो लाइफ है यू नो इट्स अ स्टैंड स्टिल देन सो दैट इज वॉट यू नो बट आई थिंक 100% ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स कहीं नहीं जा रहे हैं और बहुत बहुत ही अच्छा काम मिल रहा है बहुत से लोगों को दैट इज वन बिग एडवांटेज यू नो हम एक्टर्स के लिए वी ऑलवेज लुकिंग फॉर न्यू वर्क देयर सो मेनी एक्टर्स हु रियली वरीड अबाउट यू नो द स्टेट ऑफ थिंग्स कि काम मिलेगा या नहीं एंड थैंक्स टू ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स ऑल ऑफ द चैनल्स हम सबको यू नो देयर इज वर्क फॉर एवरीबॉडी टचवुड सडनली एंड इंटरेस्टिंग वर्क क्योंकि डायरेक्टर्स एक्सपेरिमेंट कर सकते हैं यहाँ पे सेंसेस का प्रॉब्लम नहीं है you know, they can actually put out there. And I'm not talking about only, you know, jo dikhate hain ya, you know, the vocabulary or anything. The ideas also that they use. Yeah.
No, so it's become very interesting. Rooted work, jo kabhi shayad mainstream movies mein nahi aata tha, wo bhi aajkal audience ko dikhne ko mil raha hai. I'm sure you'll agree.
Ji haan, zarur. Yes, of course, of course.
And वैसे just wanted to ask a personal question. You are into so many things. How do you keep this professional personal life balance? मतलब what is the kind of support the family does? इतना सारा कुछ आप करते हो.
I have to say the biggest support. I have a 12.5-year-old daughter. The biggest support has always been my husband Lars. He's Danish. He's from Denmark. He lives here. And luckily for me, he's a consultant, so he works from home. He's a water technology consultant. और वो कुछ फिल्में विल्में भी करता है. On and off, he's a good-looking man. So he did Jungli with Vidyut Jamwal. He was the main villain. He did the Carlsberg ad with Saif Ali Khan. You know, so he's that's.
You married a Danish citizen. India में कोई पसंद नहीं आया.
अरे पहला वाला तो इंडियन ही था यार. द फर्स्ट वन वाज आज इंडिया बेटर लिव्ड इन लंदन. बट यू नो आई थिंक इफ आई हैव टू से अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट दैट पीपल फ्रॉम अब्रॉड दे लेट यू जस्ट बी योरसेल्फ. यू नो ऐसा कोई पाबंदी नहीं लगाते हैं. दे डोंट वांट यू टू चेंज योरसेल्फ फॉर देमसेल्व्स और फॉर द फैमिली अराउंड देम और एनीथिंग लाइक दैट. यू आर अप्रिशिएटेड एग्जैक्टली द वे यू आर. Not to say that my ex-husband changed me at all, like that, wanted to change me, not at all. God bless him. He's, you know, he was fantastic, but that just didn't work out. But my biggest support has been my husband, I would have to say, because after having a baby, I had a baby late. So suddenly, kaam bahut aane laga. International projects, I had 2 Hollywood projects, which I did all when Anika was a little girl. So one was a film called The Valley, which I had to go to California to shoot. The other was another film for 20th Century Fox, The Other Side of the Door, which was shot here. Lekin all this meant you know, traveling, being out of town, being out of the house, you know, all of the time. And I was confident knowing that Lars was there. You know, he was hands-on dad right from day one. And so that would be my biggest support, I would have to say. It goes without saying that jahan pe main khadi hu ya baithi hu is thanks to him, because otherwise it would have been really, really tough. There's a lot of time management jo karna padta hai, frankly speaking, logon ko, when you're trying to juggle things. But then us women, we are super goddesses. So yeah,
I completely agree with you on that. And also, the kind of fitness schedule, also you try to keep that fitness schedule of yours as well. That we see, then how do you, मतलब बहुत ही आपको juggling
fitness schedule.
क्यों?
Fitness schedule, please, Sujay, don't even talk to me about fitness. I don't know how I am the way I am. I am just really lucky, thank God. You ask any of my friends, this is universal. I challenge you to ask anybody of my friends who know me whether I've ever dieted in my life, whether I've ever, I mean, exercise. I only used to do yoga for a few years. बहुत साल हो गए, I have not done it yet. लेकिन अभी तक effects तो अभी भी है.
Oh, nice.
But you know, yoga has been the thing that really I liked. It was something that was good for me. I really want to get back into it. वो discipline थोड़ा वापस आना थोड़ा जरूरी है. But I know it's good for me. I know I need to get back to it. But I'm not a fitness freak at all. Gym तो बिल्कुल ही नहीं, running, walking, nothing. But I'm very lucky. Metabolism शायद मेरा बहुत ही high है, so which is why, yeah.
Whatever. अच्छा एक just there's a quick question that is coming up. Big Boss season 8 में you were seen as a guest in one of the shows, and in an interview you said
that that's right.
Big Boss is not my cup of tea. Had it been offered to you, any specific reason behind that?
You know, I've been offered quite a few times Big Boss. I went in for that as a guest because Diandra, a very close friend of mine, she was in the house at that time. So that's when I was chosen to go in to see it. But why I say it's not my cup of tea is because, you know, I'm not a confrontational person. Even if there are things even if there are problems, etc., main apne hi style mein चीजों को सुधारती हूँ. आई डोंट लाइक टू मेक अ बिग शूशा अबाउट इट, विच इज वॉट बिग बॉस इज ऑल अबाउट. यू नो इट्स अ ग्रेट शो फॉर पीपल टू वॉच एक्सेट्रा, लेकिन उनको मसाला हमेशा चाहिए. यू दे नीड समबडी टू यू नो इंस्टिगेट की थोड़ा इधर से चुगली लगाओ उधर से चुगली लगाओ. आई एम नॉट एट ऑल दैट टाइप ऑफ पर्सन, एंड इधर का उधर मैं बिल्कुल नहीं करती हूँ. एंड यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ द टाइम्स आई नो क्वाइट अ फ्यू पीपल in every season who are in the house. This season I know Gauhar only right now, but normally, so I wouldn't want to spoil, you know, my relationships with my friends, etc., just for the sake of money or just for the sake of the fame that Big Boss gives you.
True that. वो और मुझे लगता है कि वो बाहर आने के बाद, I'm sure 100% कहीं ना कहीं Big Boss की बातें बाहर उठती हैं. So that doesn't.
हाँ, हाँ, जरूर, जरूर, of course. I mean, after so many months, yeah. you know, कहीं ना कहीं तो affect हो जाता है ना लोगों को. And words once said, you know, so जैसे मैं हमेशा बोलती हूँ, words once said वापस नहीं ला सकते. जो जैसे भी हो, अगर इफेक्ट के लिए बोलते हो, यू नो, यू वांट टू क्रिएट अ फरोड, यू वांट टू मेक योरसेल्फ फील गुड इन फ्रंट ऑफ अदर पीपल, व्हाटएवर वर्ड्स यू से आउट ऑफ योर माउथ, यू कैन नॉट टेक देम बैक, नो मैटर व्हाट यू से. ओ, आई टेक माय वर्ड्स बैक, बट दे आर नॉट, यू कांट. एंड दैट्स व्हाट, यू नो, अ सीरीज लाइक दिस, शो लाइक दिस, that's the main thing, you know, it's live and you have to, you can't take those words back, and
not at all.
You can't hurt people. Yeah, मजे मजे में जो, yeah, मजे मजे में कुछ कह जाते हैं,
कोई भी चीज ऐसी बोल दें आप, और वो ना फिर वो सोशल मीडिया और मीडिया के विशेष सर्कल में ना वो बस घूमती चली जाती है सालों तक.
Exactly, you know, and you might say it very innocently, but जो मीनिंग निकाल देते हैं जस्ट फॉर मसाला, यू नो, दैट यू डोंट हैव कंट्रोल ओवर दैट. So, you know, I'm not part of all of that rigmarole. I don't want to be.
You've worked in so many movies and web series. Koi badhiya achhi si memory humare saath share kariye. Now people are joining in left, right and center. I want them to know some good, funny, humorous memory probably on Dil Chahta Hai or Passion or any set that you had while shooting.
हाँ, दिल चाहता है was, I mean, as I said, बहुत ही you know, full of fun. I have to tell you, there was one incident, Dimple Kapadia, you know, she was in the film, and हम लोग जब shoot करते थे, there was always one AD, one assistant director, जो हमारे लिए, you know, allotted था, and जब हमें बुलाया गया था set पे, this AD would come and say, okay, ready, and all, and they'd say, oh, Suchitra is walking, you know, and they would take us to the set. ऐसे डिम्पल की बारी आई तो शी जस्ट डिसाइडेड टू हैव अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ फन. ये एडी जो है नाइन की, एंड शी वाज वॉकिंग डाउन द कॉरिडोर एंड शी हर्ड द एडी सेइंग टू फरहान, सर, डिम्पल मैन इज वॉकिंग, डिम्पल मैन इज वॉकिंग. एंड डिम्पल जस्ट स्टॉप्ड इन द कॉरिडोर लाइक दैट, शी स्टॉप्ड लाइक दैट, एंड शी सेड, सॉरी, व्हाट डिड यू से? शी सेड, मैम, आई सेड डिम्पल मैम इज वॉकिंग. शी सेड, यू विल राइट नाउ टेल एवरीबॉडी, डिम्पल डज नॉट वॉक, शी ग्लाइड्स, डिम्पल मैम इज ग्लाइडिंग. So, yeah, this poor girl, she didn't know whether to say it, whether Farhan would get angry that side or whether Dimple would get angry this side, how much we were laughing. But later on, she realized that it was a joke. So, you know, it was great fun working on this movie, you know, with all of them. Amir Saif, Akshay. Akshay was the moody one. So, hamesha subah ko log poochte the, Akshay ka mood kaisa hai? अक्षय कुमार कैसा है? Should we say hello or should we not say? You know, but great fun. DCH, that was you know, one experience there. Then every film actually has had some chulbuli si, you know, story per se, which I have been part of or not been part of, but you know, all movies or things that I've been part of have generally mere se hi aata hai kyunki main comedy queen hu on the set. Always I'm the one who's always making jokes and making people laugh, and you know, jab Sing India Sing kar rahi thi, ye musical jo main kar rahi thi, there were 20 something year old actors in it, and one of them, she came up to me and she said, I just have to tell you, she says, I'm 25, but you have more energy at 48 than you know, I have at 25. How is that possible? And you know, it's all here, yeah, Sujay. You know, I'm 50 now. I just turned 50. 50 साल की हो गई हूँ, half a century. Yay! And very proud of it.
Okay, you're not 50, right? Don't.
I'm 50. I'm 50.
Stop saying lies.
नहीं नहीं, I've never been one to lie about my age. लोग कहते रहते हैं, यू आर एन एक्टर, अरे बोलो ना, यू डोंट लुक इट यार, तो बोलो ना. आई से नो, आई डोंट लुक इट, दैट्स व्हाई इट्स इवन मोर फन टू से दैट आई एम 50, बिकॉज़ आई डोंट लुक इट.
एब्सोल्युटली, आई एग्री. सो सुचित्रा, वी हैव अ स्मॉल सेगमेंट called a one word, one line answer. I'll ask you a set of quick questions where you can answer them in a word or a line maximum. Are you ready for it?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
It starts now. Favorite holiday spot?
Bali.
Okay. We got to know that you are a hardcore non-vegetarian person. Favorite non-vegetarian dish?
South Indian beef fry.
Yeah. Wow. Invisibility or super strength?
Invisibility or?
Super strength.
Invisibility.
Yeah, I know, I can see that. One thing that calms you down when you are absolutely angry?
My cat.
Oh,
Loki. Yeah. Definitely. He's a very calming influence. And he knows Loki, the god of mischief. Loki.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. But he's a very calming influence. And he gauges me. He knows when I'm upset or anything like that. So he knows, and he'll come and he'll sit next to me. So he's definitely a calming influence for sure.
Okay. Three things which you cannot live without.
Well, I can't live without my family. Oh, that's my husband and my daughter. I can't live without, cliche, but my phone. I can't live without love.
Oh, wow. Fantastic. Okay. Saturday night out with girlfriends or a quiet dinner with family?
I try to have the dinner with the family first and then go out with the girlfriends.
How diplomatic. How diplomatic you've answered.
But you know, I have to say, Sujay, my husband has been great that way. He knows that I have tons of friends, tons of girlfriends. And we give each other that space, you know. He can hang out with his friends when he wants, I can. And then we do things together where everyone and they all, you know, get along really well. So it works okay for us that way, you know. But I love girl time as well. I love my girl time when I get to spend, you know, an evening with only the girls and sit and chat about everything. And you don't have to worry about, you know, ghar ka khana kaisa chal raha hai, ye chal raha hai, wo chal raha hai. You know, you don't have to worry about other things. That's great as well.
Follow-up question is, who is the gossip queen of the group?
The gossip queen of my group. Ooh, good one. I'd have to say, you know, we don't really gossip. Bitchy gossip to bilkul nahi karte hain. None of my friends, we're not like that. It's a very live and let live kind of a scenario with all of us. Most of my friends are very non-judgmental. So, aise hasi mazak.
What about the industry? Who do you think is the gossip queen?
Gossip queen in the industry. It used to be Tabassum. Phool ke liye hai Gulshan, Gulshan.
Sahi hai, solid.
Got you there. Got you there.
You got me there. Next question. Your favorite car?
My Tata cars. I have a Nano and I have a Nexon. Yeah.
Beautiful. I am a super fan of Tata cars as well. So.
But my favoriteest car has always been the Porsche 911.
Okay.
Which my daughter says she will eventually buy for me when she grows up. So let's see.
Let's keep waiting and let's.
Boodi godi lal lagam. I'll be driving a Porsche with my grey hair.
So that's the.
Again, I'm 85.
You just said ki it's all here. It's all here.
It's all here.
Obviously, you can drive a Porsche.
It's all here. Yeah.
Whatever age you are.
Yeah, absolutely. I agree.
Next
I agree.
Question. Are women complicated?
Yes.
They
most definitely. Because each woman has so many layers to her, and you will see that no two women are alike. Men, you'll find many similarities between, you know, A and B, whether it's like a foreigner and an Indian or whatever, but there will be many similarities. But a woman, what goes on over here, my God, you know, it takes a hell of a lot to know exactly what's going on over here all the time, for sure.
Okay. Last question of this segment. Your favorite song, which you can hum any number of times. And you have to sing it.
um, ऑफ लेट देयर इज डेफिनेटली बीन वन, इट्स जस्ट स्टक इन माय ब्रेन. फिर ले आया दिल मजबूर क्या कीजे, रास ना रहना दूर क्या कीजे, दिल कह रहा है उसे मुकम्मल कर दिया हो, वो जो अधूरी बात बाकी है, वो जो अधूरी रात बाकी है. That's the one that's on my mind all the time.
Excellent, excellent. And that is actually one of my favorite songs as well. So this was the end of our one word, one line answer. कितने खूबसूरती से आपने इतना प्यारा गाना गाया. People loved it. It's one of my favorite songs as well. A few more questions before we go on to the end of the show. You are a very strong and, you know, bold woman. What suggestions you have or what changes do you want to make in the society? जैसे इतना क्राइम बढ़ता जा रहा है वुमेन के अगेंस्ट, अभी भी कुछ हाथरस केस भी आया है अभी, एंड इट्स वेरी पेनफुल एंड डीपली हर्टिंग.
यस,
व्हाट डू यू वांट टू टेल द नॉट जस्ट द मेन, एवरीबॉडी, आल्सो द वुमेन, व्हाट डू दे नीड टू डू, और प्रोबब्ली देयर शुड बी अ चेंज इन द लॉ और द सोसाइटी, व्हाट सजेशंस डू यू हैव?
No, so basically, I think, I mean, a lot of changes definitely need to be made, you know, that goes without saying, Sujay, there is a, but you know, the how to get to, you know, living in Mumbai, living in the capital city, in the metropolitan cities, not, you know, you can get your voice heard. When it comes to the rural areas, which is where all of the problems are, you know, double fold compared to here, that's what's important. Now, they have a certain mindset. Yeah, I've always believed they have a certain mindset. They have grown up like that. I say, overnight, they're not going to change their views. They still have to deal with the same sasuma and the same father-in-law and the same brother-in-law and the same husband and the same kind of people in the panchayat. They have to deal with those same people, despite us going and saying what we want to say. What can be changed, given these particular situations of crime against women, I think, is little things like self-defense.
Absolutely.
Now, that is every woman's, you know, own right, I think, and they have not been given that opportunity, which is what my husband also, he very much wants to do something to that effect. He's a black belt in karate, he's a teacher level, and he always talks about that, you know, just to give free classes to women, go to the villages and, you know, no matter what, teach them just the little things that can they can help to save themselves, because if everybody around is not saving them, not passing the right laws, not doing the right things by them, you know, the best way is at least protect yourself for that moment. Yeah, and that is very, very, it's very important. I mean, that's why I keep telling my daughter, she needs to learn also self-defense techniques from my husband. You know, it's very, very important. It gives you so much of confidence. So even if you're not getting the other support from the outside, you at least know that, God forbid, physically, if something happens to you, I can handle it then and there. फिर दूसरा सब देखा जाएगा बाद में, लेकिन अगर आपको सेल्फ डिफेंस मालूम है, यू नो, जस्ट लर्न द बेसिक्स. आई थिंक जस्ट लर्न द बेसिक्स, व्हाट यू नो विल 100% वर्क इन अ सिनेरियो लाइक दैट, एंड दैट इन द रूरल एरियाज आई थिंक वुड रियली रियली मेक अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस.
एब्सोल्युटली, आई मीन कंप्लीटली एग्री विद यू. इंस्टेड ऑफ मेकिंग दीस, आई थिंक गवर्नमेंट शुड एम्पावर द ग्राम पंचायत्स आल्सो टू गेट पीपल टू गेट देयर डॉटर्स ट्रेंड इन सेल्फ डिफेंस, एंड you know,
yes,
make a huge difference nationally
and to their confidence, to their own self-esteem, to their own self-confidence, I don't have to take any shit from anybody, Sujay, you know, that gives so much power to a woman. It makes you feel so independent and so indestructible, you know, and that's incomparable to anything else, which I think every woman deserves to have that kind of power, frankly.
Right. Aur abhi ye jo itna sara kuch ye NCB वगैरह का चल रहा है, what is your take on this? You've done a movie called Fashion, right? And fashion's story revolves around a lot of things way back in that time.
Yeah, to do with
happening right now as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The big bad word of sex, drugs, rock and roll, all of that. Yeah, what people say. Well, right now, I think
what's happening is सबके नाम आते जा रहे हैं, and Is it true? Is there some truth to it, or are these all just media hypes created?
No, there's a lot of media hype that has been created, I have to admit. This is also maybe to, you know, divert attention to more important things, frankly. Yeah. I think our country has so many more important things going on right now. Rather not to put down anything about you know, the case that's going on, anything, absolutely not. I'm totally for Sushant and you know, I hope he gets justice, but I'm just saying sometimes it's a bit too much. Yeah, I think it's a bit too much. Hota raha hai yaar, whatever, you know, if they are talking about whatever is the scene that's going on, whether it's Bollywood or, you know, the other party scene, etc. It's been there for years. Suddenly, why is it that for 3-4 yeah. months at a stretch, only this, lagatar. You know, people know about so many people who are constantly smoking all of the time in front of other people, if you're talking about smoking up, you know. But nothing is being done about that. So I think there's a lot of element of diversion from certain other things that are going on, which, you know, there is that. If you're intelligent enough, you will know that, you know, this is not what you should be concentrating your attention on. There's a hell of a lot more in our country which needs a lot more attention from us, frankly speaking. Let this take its course, no doubt about it. Let it take its course. Let justice be served. And I hope to God that justice is served in this case. I mean, what a fantastic human being we lost in Sushant. But I think, yes, a little bit too much is being made about it.
So thank you.
You know, this whole party angle of it, yes.
So before we wrap up the show, any messages for the upcoming and, you know, talented newcomers who are trying to make their mark in your industry?
Yes. Yes. Now, there's, as I said, luckily for the OTT, thanks to the OTT platforms, Calm, kafi badhiya hai. There's a lot more opportunities for people, which is great. You know, our industry is a very insecure industry, jaise ki maine pehle bhi kaha. Aur yahan pe rejection bahut hota hai. You know, you have to keep your ego at home. That's one thing I will always maintain, Sujay. You know, people come up to me and they say, you are so approachable, Sushitra. You've been in the industry for over 25 years, but you know, people can write to me, they can pick up the phone and call, and I do speak to them. And if somebody wants a photograph, I will stand and take that photograph, because you have to realize what you are today.
Even my team gave, ki ma'am ne to ek second mein, you know, when they were...
Yeah, because it is because of these people that you are who you are today, Sujay. You know, when you get the fame and the fortune, a lot of people, wo bhool jate hain, ki inhi logo ki wajah se aap jo hain, abhi hain. You know, if they were not watching your shows, if they were not watching your movies, kaap kaun hote? Where would the fame and recognition be? You wouldn't have the followers, you wouldn't have anybody watching your stuff, you would be nobody. So how dare you turn around and put yourself up on a pedestal or ki main so and so hoon aur aap log yahan pe hain. It's definitely not. That is not in my vocabulary at all. Appreciate what you have, appreciate the opportunities that you get, but you have to work hard. You know, I can sit here and say that I didn't have to struggle and things just started happening for me. But when I work my 120%, Sujay, you know, and everybody in the industry knows that I do not give them trouble. I do not act like a diva. And that's about keeping ego at home. You know, log mujhse poochte rehte hain, yaar, you've been in the industry for so long, thoda sa diva pan dikhao yaar, thoda sa, you know, then you get more money for the stuff that you do, and you'll get, people will take you more seriously. I say, but that's not me, and that's not what my work is about. I love my job. I love going in front of the camera. I love standing on that stage. So why all these other trappings? You know, keep ego at home always. Do not think yourself any less to pick up the phone and call somebody and say, I need work. I promise you this, and I'm telling you God's truth. I still today, when there is no work, and this is I'm talking about just before Bebaki, etc., I call up casting directors and I say, hey, I'm around. Is there anything happening? Give me an audition. I still do it 25 years later without any ego.
Wow.
And you won't believe the number of projects. I have 3 projects lined up because I made those 3 phone calls. Yeah, after Bebaki, I have 3 projects lined up, and only because I made those 3 phone calls. And I just called up and said, Arey yaar, you're not seeing me for this. I heard people are testing for it. What's happened to my audition? I got the audition. I got the part. So wow. This is how you have to really stick at it. You know, you stick at it. You believe in yourself. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Do not let people dictate to you ki nahi yaar, nahi kar sakti hai yaar, what's wrong with you, nahi kar payegi. Do not ever hear that sentence, nahi kar payegi aur kar payega. Don't, because you know inside what you're capable of. Give yourself a good amount of time in this industry when you come in, knowing that it does take time. You know, you could be, God, you touch wood, lucky like me, and things happen for you, but there are a lot for, you know, who have to struggle and go through the rigmarole. But if you keep at it, somewhere or the other, you know, send out that message to the universe, Sujay, you know, send out that message to the universe saying that this is what I was meant to do. This is what, this is, you know, all that I want to be. Thank you, universe, for giving it to me. Then the universe can't do anything. It has to give it to you. So that's how it works.
Absolutely. Such, I mean, it is, you put it so well. Just don't give up. Believe in yourself. Have that confidence.
Don't give up. Yeah.
There is never too late to just pick up a phone and talk to someone, ki boss.
Yes, talk to somebody. There are people out there who want to help. You know, I mean, I keep telling people, if you want, you know, information and anything, I can help. Suchitrapille@readifmail.com is my ID. Please send me an email. And, you know, if there's any questions that you want to ask, anything that I can help you with, phone numbers, etc., please send me an email. And I would be more than happy to help, you know, because this is how it is. You shouldn't have a crab mentality of only doing things for yourself and not letting others climb.
Absolutely.
This crab mentality of, you know, that is what is not nice in this industry, you know, sometimes. You don't want to see somebody getting better than you. I don't believe in that. Jo aapke naseeb mein likha hai, if it's written for you, it will come to you and nobody else will get that part. So, you know, you don't have to worry about it. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. So on that note, thank you so much, Suchitra, for being with us, being with the audiences. They've loved it. There are so many comments flooding in. And all those who are watching right now, Suchitra Pillai herself on a live interview has given her email ID. You have questions, throw an email and I'm 100% sure.
Please do. I will answer. I don't have any PR or any managers or secretaries or anything in all my life. I never have. But I will answer. It might take a few days, but I will answer back. And if I can help, I'd be more than happy to.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for joining in today, Suchitra.
My pleasure. My pleasure entirely. I had a great time. Thank you so much.
All right. Bye-bye. So this was Suchitra Pillai, jinke saath ki humne bahut saari mazedar baatein. Aaj ke liye itna hi. अगले हफ्ते सैटरडे को 8 बजे एक और सेलिब्रिटी को लेके आऊंगा जिनके बारे में हम खूब सारी बातें जानेंगे। अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो लाइक करें, फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली के साथ वीडियो का लिंक जरूर शेयर करें और हाँ, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। टिल देन आई होप एंड आई प्रे दैट यू स्टे सेफ एंड प्रोटेक्टेड। टिल देन नमस्कार।